Tony, do you know what you do for me?
No.
Somebody is coming today. Somebody is coming. And I don't want that person to come and see me at all. So when that person is coming to this place, I want you to tell him that I said those things. My dad said he is not around. Do you hear?
Yes.
See, when the person comes, just tell the person that I said I am not around. Can you do that?
Yes.
This is why you are looking at me like this and right. I don't understand. What you just said, but I know that you don't have to.
My dad said I should tell him that you are not around.
You see what I said? Go back and fuck bro. If you mess up with me, if you spoil me, see, I will just carry you and sell to the guy. You see, I'm fooling that you don't have to. Better use your sense. This, you know what I'll say now? Just tell the person that I said that it's far around. Not that I said that. You should tell him that I said that it's far around. Don't tell him that I said that it's far around. Do you hear?
Yes. Who is that?
It's me, uncle.
Who's uncle? I don't know.
Come on, come on. Is your dad around?
No.
Who is saying be around? Where did he go to now?
Okay, wait, let me go ask him. Daddy! Daddy!